I'm sorry.
This is so weird. I have my own camera.
Hairdo, so it looks like a little hairdo on my camera. I struggle with these things. Struggling. This is quite funny. I'm so dumb. Going to figure something out.
me plug it in. Okay, I think I did it. Movie. Changing from my iPad right now that I'm filming on because I use my phone, and we're gonna move it to my camera. Okay, ready guys, ready? Oh my god, guys, wait. Oh, I think I just hold up. This better. Look at this. I'm gonna turn you guys around, but I kind of look really bad right now, like really bad. I'm not even joking. I look so bad because I literally just had a shower. It's not good. It's not good. And I'm like, this is so weird. I have my own camera. You can see yourselves. This is great. You guys can see yourselves now. This is it. This is great. If you want to see my setup right now, it's quite weird. This is the setup that I was filming on with my iPad because I use my phone and for something, and yeah, so this is the view. So we're gonna be trying to use this thing. I'm not quite sure how you're supposed to use this, but yeah, so we're gonna try that now. Okay, so I finally figured out how to use this camera, and it is the next day, and I have put this cute little, like, I don't know if you can see it, but this cute little, like, it's like a wind screen, windshield thing for the microphone, and they gave me this bonus one, and it's like this cute little, like, hairdo. So it looks like a little hairdo for my camera. And I also got this grip thingy so it's easier to hold the camera, and you can like choose which one you want to press, so like either the movie or the photo, or I can zoom in or I can zoom out. So it's so cute. I hope you guys enjoyed this like unboxing video kind of thing, and I'm going to be putting like hopefully vlogging a lot on this camera. I am still not going to be used to filming outside, and I usually don't film outside that much because I don't do anything because I don't go out because of COVID. So, you know, it's great, and I will see you guys in the next one, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. So, bye-bye.
For the time stops for no one. Mother Nature